Mic check, 1, 2, yes sir! We are live from Miami, Florida for WrestleFest 3! Of course, I am the man on the hour, Newsy, and I'm joined by Tyson King. So let's not further talk any further away. We are going to our first fight of the night! The following contest. Well, this is interesting to start with.
Oh, boy. I can't. Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this. I feel like we shouldn't go into detail why this is happening.
We all know what happened.
We don't know what happened or why this theme song is playing, but ladies and gentlemen, welcome to WrestleFest 3. And ladies and gentlemen, this is probably one of the biggest pay-per-views of mine I'm actually being on commentary with. So I'm actually grateful. I want to, everyone, please give a shout out to Nooch for making DWA possible. Clap it up in chat. Clap it up.
Of course, use the hashtag DWAWS3 on Twitter and or Instagram.
You also know. sponsored by the IndyCon Network. Make sure y'all go follow that as well. Mm-hmm. And Grapple Apparel as well. Good job, dude. But yeah, ladies and gentlemen, but this is about to be one of the biggest pay-per-views of all time. What's up for 2024?
And the second participant is on his way, the Emo Fight Battle Royal winner, Chris Omega. Chris Omega making his debut all the way back at Emo Fight. Coming out to beautiful Sum 41 that recently has just released their last ever album. Sadly. But Tyson, we have a big show here tonight, don't we?
We got a huge card, ladies and gentlemen. I don't think you want to miss any of it, ladies and gentlemen. We're starting off with the Ready to Rumble match, of course, you know. Me being a part of it last year, but right now I'm kind of on the bench. Yeah. So, anyways, but we still got a big card. We have Heather Ray and Raven Saran, part 3. I think you want to stick around and go see that match. Even though it's not for a championship, I think you might want to stay for that match. And the biggest match I am ready for is that triple threat. The three-way dance of FSW, Sakura, and DWA. I think you want to stick around for that as well. But ladies and gentlemen, we're going to start with the Ready to Rumble match. Here we go.
Chris Omega kicked to the dick already. Taking him to Dick Kick City. Chris Omega kick. Big Fury, a combo, then a spinning heel kick early on. Folks, if you don't know how a Rumble match works, I'm going to be shocked on how the fuck you don't know how a Rumble works. But for the Ready to Rumble match, 10 people come in. Every few seconds, another person comes out. One person wins. Winner will face between Joshua Blaze or AJ Jenkins on the first ever episode of DWA Monday Night Death.
Oh, punch right to the face right around Valdez. Ren Valdez celebrating right now, but not paying attention.
Damn,
his surroundings.
And who will be the next participant to join inside this clusterfuck?
Chris Omega.
Oh!
Now Ace Watson coming in at number 3.
Haven't seen him since the best of the best.
Well, you haven't seen him since Best of the Best, but I've seen him in MCW. The last time we've seen him, he won the MCW Rumble.
Yeah, so that's an interesting thing. Can he go 2 for 2?
Maybe. Can he take home the win to death? Oh, punch right to the face by Chris Omega. Oh, miss.
That didn't affect him. Kick. That didn't affect him. He said he ate that. And now Dream Wish Kid gets stunned by Red Valdez. Red Valdez got Chris Omega. Oh, this could be looking like an early elimination here.
I believe it's too early. It's too early for elimination. He hasn't put a lot of damage on Chris Omega yet.
I'll agree with that, but who will become the next participant in this match? Neckbreaker connects from Chris Omega. Of course, there is still one vacant spot. Cedric Kovac coming at number 4. The Russian Devil is here.
Double DDT by both men. Oh, we got Cedric Kovac going after Ace Watson. Ooh. Oh!
Blue Thunder Bomb. Nice Blue Thunder.
Nice. Ace Watson was like, nah. Fireman's carry. Going over
Bam.
The ropes.
Drop it.
Was out there.
Now you gotta think.
Okay, Ace Watson did.
You gotta be either Joshua Blaze or Adrian Jenkins in the back. You gotta think. Whoever wins this matchup has to face you for the television title at the first ever episode of DWA Monday Night Death.
That's a knee strike. And it's kind of amazing too, because you don't know if you're going to be an opener, a mid carder, or main eventer. It was a main event of Monday Night Death, which was kind of announced later, like a couple months ago. But
Monday Night Death, a yearly weekly show.
It's Ezekiel Wright showing up, number 5, and the MCW star, that's one of my boys.
GOPW. And that $1 million Dream Street from Ace Watson. Ezekiel Wright, nice competitor here in Modern Championship Wrestling.
So the thing is that if I was in Joshua's or AJ Jenkins' shoes, I would definitely maybe study all of your opponents or the opponents who won that Rumble. And if I was one of the opponents in this Rumble who just won, you have to study. You have to be on that massive knee by Cedric Kovac. My goodness. Yeah.
But you gotta think though, Tyson. You might want to stick around and watch that television title match.
Of course, if you haven't watched
Cedric,
the takeover yet.
Oh,
goodness!
They got out the gun, and there it goes. Cedric
eliminated. This is eliminated. Massive lariat by by Chris Omega.
Nevermore drop connects. Oh!
Hey, it's Psycho.
Former MCW Hardcore Champion, recently sold in the New Season Insane Invitational with a, I think, first round loss to Duke Drama.
Mm-hmm. Which is kind of surprising, because Kid Psycho is a maniac in the ring. So seeing him get eliminated first round, and especially with a deathmatch tournament, yeah, that.
Hey, you can't lie. Duke held his part, though.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, nice Saito suplex. Big knee.
Massive knee by Ren Valdez. Oh, my goodness. Now, Ace Watson.
I think he's in a world of days.
Ace Watson.
Kid Psycho.
Well, no, but look at Kid Psycho.
Oh, wait, look at Ace now. Ace. Nevermore drop. What a nice fury of moves between all these men. 7-star lariat connects.
By Ryan Valdez, a massive German by Ezekiel.
That was really
Ezekiel,
nice.
The GOPW champion. Mona Hunter at number 7. You saw Mona Hunter at Call Takeover.
Losing. Well, apparently he's going up. But right now he's getting his shit knocked in by Kid Psycho.
And me, alright.
And now
ATL. He's
already
rolling. He's slightly alright.
Oh,
Jesus. No sell, bro. Who do you think he is, bro? He ate that for Massive suplex by Chris Omega.
And now kick to the leg. This is looking interesting. Ezekiel Wright trying to eliminate Ren Valdez.
Ezekiel, I feel like he might get it. No.
It might be. No.
Oh, Chris Omega goes right to the corner. It's a Guri. Massive knee. What's next? Ace.
And no suplex knee. Goddamn. Who's the next participant, though, Tyson? Oh! Jay Williams is in the building.
I shouldn't make that remark. I'm not
gonna run.
I'm not gonna make that remark. No, Ezekiel Wright. Ezekiel Wright already putting him down. Kid Psycho.
Psycho, hold up. Oh.
What is he gonna do?
Oh.
No. Oh, yeah, messed up.
Jay Williams is pissed. He wants to fight AJ Jenkins out of everyone here. You gotta think.
He wants to.
Bye bye, fucker.
Oh, there goes Ren Valdez.
Bye, Ren Valdez. But
no.
Yeah, I agree. Jay Williams was attacked by AJ Jenkins at 2 effing years. So this can be a redemption shot for Jay Williams.
Jay Williams was taunting, but is too distracted by Ace.
And never mind. Never mind. Oh, the fuck?
Oh.
No. Oh, hell no. The fuck? Oh, shit. The Outlaw's here!
Tony Hagen!
The Outlaw is here! It definitely
is Tony Hagen!
Wrestling Association! And already in the ring, the Outlaw taking no time away! Oh my god!
Oh my goodness! A Kid Psycho looking at. Oh my goodness. Looking at Ace Watson, no. Off the ropes, Hurricane Rana. Oh,
and now, oh wait, oh,
Cody
Hagen taking out Chris
Omega. What a hunter is just saved.
Dangling.
He seriously just got saved too.
Pretty much. Well, look at Kid Psycho here. Oh, what the hell?
Oh my goodness, drop kick. Where's Chris? Chris. Wait. It's too early for this. Chris, it's too early for this. Wait. Chris!
Stop! Chris! Wait a moment!
Chris!
Oh
my god!
Mamma mia! My goodness, and look at Ace is dangling! Cody Hagen throwing Ezekiel Wright! Oh, dropping him down! This is not going well. Cody Hagen.
Hunter. No. Oh, almost eliminates. Cody almost eliminates Butter Hunter for a bit.
Yeah, wait now. Tossing him over.
Throws him.
Oh, wait. No way. Hold on. Oh, Cop Killer connect. Kid Psycho, no good.
Kid Psycho eliminates Ace Watson.
My goodness. This has been an interesting start to the pay-per-view.
Snap suplex. By Chris Omega, oh my goodness.
Figured. And God damn! Did you see? No. Hagen! Oh! End of days! End of days! The final five were in the ring. Motor Hunter, Cody Hagen, Chris Omega, Kid Psycho, and Ezekiel Wright. The two MCW stars.
Russian leg sweep.
Yeah,
Kid from Psycho the- looking at. Omega.
From the two MCW stars here.
Mm-hmm. Three, actually. Oh, well, the double life speed, of course, two MCW stars, but we haven't seen Cody in a minute.
Yeah. And now, Chris Omega, double underhook, Jay Drilla! Jay Drilla! Oh my god!
Chris Omega just kind of realized that he could eliminate Motor Hunter for a bit.
Wait, there goes Kid Psycho. That was close.
Kid Psycho got the space senses, bro.
That was awfully close there. Kick to the gut. Oh!
Super kick. Ezekiel Wright eliminates Cody Hagen.
And now, oh!
And then Kid Psycho eliminates Ezekiel Wright.
The final two. In the Ready to Rumble match, number two himself, Chris Omega, and number six, Kid Psycho. My goodness.
Put your picks down in the comments.
Yeah.
Or go to or use hashtag DWAWF3 on Twitter to put your predictions in.
Or Instagram.
Or Instagram. Oh. But of course, you gotta post.
Oh, what the? And of course, oh. What a maneuver! And now, this could be his moment. Kid Psycho. Oh. Off the ropes. Nice. Oh, whoa. What the fuck? Look. Double front kick.
Drop kick. Pick up.
Oh, try to go for a stop. Damn!
Oh, my Jesus. That doesn't put him down. That doesn't put him down.
Oh, he's not done yet. It's a Kiri. He's so tired.
That doesn't put him down.
Wait a moment. Oh, Omega fighting back. Kick.
Kick right to the leg.
Chop.
Kick.
Chop.
Chop. Super kick to the gut.
Oh, my God.
Oh, still more strike.
DDT.
He's
up.
Kick up.
Oh, my God. Now, I'm trying to eliminate Kid Psycho. No.
No.
Now, Chris Omega.
Psycho kind of stunned a little bit.
Yeah. Omega. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Kid Psycho.
Big combo.
Kick.
Miura.
Miura.
Oh, ho, ho. Both. Oh, flatliner.
That's it. That's over. He gotta go.
Kid Psycho gets the victory.
There goes Chris Omega.
Kid Psycho gets the victory, and we'll get a future shot at the television title. We are back here from
GTT.
Second bit of competition, our first title fight of the night. You know what time it is, Tyson?
It's tag team time.
No, it's not. It's national title. Anthony Lyon making his DWA debut against Johnny Emerald. Oh, a little bit of a dramatic start. Oh. Anthony Martin in the building. Oh. I'll say this, Tyson. Bit of interesting colors to come out to. Especially when you're in a different state like Florida.
Yes.
Rocking the Chicago colors. But the fans still loving him. No matter what.
Far from home.
I mean, granted, Florida feels like another planet.
Yes.
But can Anthony Martin get a victory over? Well,
Johnny Emerald tonight and become the new DWA National Champion.
My bet is clearly on. Yeah, I bet it's clearly on Johnny Emerald. No one can really defeat Johnny Emerald one-on-one.
You gotta visit over Stigma.
So, exactly. So, I'm gonna put my money on Johnny Emerald. There's, if you think I'm wrong, I think you're wrong.
Well, I mean, you can't deny Tennessee Martin.
There's, I haven't seen him wrestle, so it's kind of like, how can I put my money towards this? You know what? I can't. That's for another time. Ladies and gentlemen, this is my pick.
Johnny Emerald is in the building.
Hey, where are the babes at, bro? Come on, bro. Where are the babes at, bro?
Look at ACD blaring in the back. The beautiful gold. Let's do this. Johnny Emerald making his DWA debut last year at the second ever WrestleFest event on the pre-show, taking out the trademark. So, coming in from last year into the pre-show, this year as champion, it's got to be a lot on the mind of Johnny Emerald.
The attire he's rocking, bro. I need to comp that, bro. I need to comp that. That's a good attire. I'm just kidding. That's the one and only Johnny Emerald attire.
The heart of a warrior.
He's wearing that tank top too.
I mean, it's Florida.
Yes. Florida. It's Florida in the middle of March, bro. Come on.
Yeah, we're about 9 days.
Ladies, where the girls at? Where the mountains? Where the mountains? Where the
Latinos?
Come on. Y'all need to go. Come get this dude, alright? Look.
Oh!
Final one. Okay, my bad.
You didn't see what that light skin stare. Well, our first title match of the night, Johnny Emerald, Anthony Martin. Let's see who gets the victory, and let's take it to our introductions after this beautiful title.
That's a gorgeous title. Whoever made that title is a B-bro.
You can see the gold possibly being handed off, maybe for the last time. Who knows? Folks in the back, folks in the here watching at home, you better want to watch this.
There we go. First title defense. I know who I got my money on.
Johnny Emerald, right away, Brett Buster, what the fuck? Johnny Emerald already, damn.
Oh
my God. Oh. Emerald showing no remorse in his early goings.
Rebound, knee.
But of course, in our main event, Kenny Valentine will be taking on Rough Ridge for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Oh my goodness.
So that's gonna be a nice one to see.
That's the arm. Knee!
Kamagoye.
Bro,
no
remorse, bro. He's not gonna let him breathe.
Oh wait, no, Anthony Martin fighting back. Oh!
Maybe.
Chicago DDT. Double underarm. Big old knee. Right to the dome. Now, what is Anthony?
You see, Johnny Anderson. He used a lot of his stamina. Suicide dive.
Suicide. Damn.
Hello, Jesus.
Bubba boy.
Pick up.
Wake up.
Oh, he had to run in. He had to run inside the ring.
Wake up.
Because he knows. First little makeup. We'll chop, suey. We're done. Irish boy.
Oh, punch. Fight back.
Hey.
Off the rope. Bam.
Hey. Let's go, Johnny.
The pose to set it off.
And hit the minkins, bro. Mink it.
Fight back. Count my goal, yeah.
Knee.
And now. Bam! Hold up. Ready? Watch this.
Picking him up.
Bubba boy. Oh!
No. You were wrong. You're wrong. Your calculations were wrong by a long shot.
Oh! And now, kick to the leg.
Oh!
Code breaker.
Oh! What? Ain't no way. Stop. Ain't no way.
Johnny,
he is not. He is not.
Oh.
He is. And he
didn't quite get all of it.
He thought. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Massive forearm.
Chop. Big punch to the titty now. Big old knee. Yes, I just said titty punch. Oh, Anthony Martin. Pile drive.
Disgusting. The kick right to the face.
Jesus. Johnny Emerald, hold up. Forearm shot from Anthony Martin. This can be over as fast as he can. Fireman kick. Knee to the dome.
Knee.
Oh,
German.
Uno.
One.
Dos.
Two. And a kick out of two.
Martin, not really happy.
Sweat.
I'm going to be honest here, my brother. Dragging the lifeless body of him. Now, oh no. This might be over already.
Off of the end. Is this the end? A little bit of... Oh no. Johnny.
Punch. And another strike connect. Johnny Emerald.
Johnny.
Revolutionary elbow.
Hey.
Hold up. Into the corner. Ow.
Oh. That's what we've been quiet for? Okay.
I thought he was going to hit him with a big old chop. What is he going for now? Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
He's a little bit dazed. And he's somewhat dazed from it.
No.
Oh, missed
no
that.
Way. Hold up.
No.
TTL. Can this be it? One.
Two.
What?
No.
You gotta be kidding me.
What?
Samoan driver. GTS. Does not take him out. Oh my God! Now Johnny Emerald. What's he going for? Oh, what is this? Ooh!
Oh my goodness!
Knee right to the body of Anthony Martin.
Trying to get the crowd all hyped. Johnny Emerald just showing out what he can do.
I mean,
Didn't he win this match at the pre-show?
Yes, he did. He did defeat the Trademark.
Yeah, but I know Trademark debuted it. Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness. Oh, wait. Anthony Martin trying to go for a leg lock. But no, Johnny Emerald reversing. Irish whip off the ropes. Down under. Oh, arm drag. Hey. Now, Anthony Martin. Oh no, elbows to the gut. Johnny Emerald. High position.
Fireman's carry. Oh. Another no.
reverses, kick to the midsection, turns it around, neckbreaker connects.
Neckbreaker.
This cannot end well. Try to go for another pile driver. No forearm chop this time. Johnny Emerald. Half an, oh no, dragon suplex. My bad, dragon suplex. Now, what could he be going for here? Johnny Emerald seizing his opportunity. He's waiting. Big forearm chop, kick, kick, big knee, turns it around. Eye of the storm.
Storm.
This might
now,
be it here.
This is
Johnny Emerald.
This is
night, night, bam.
Middle of the ring. Middle of the ring.
One,
that's it. One, two,
and it's
three.
Johnny Emerald getting the victory at DWA WrestleFest 3.
Nasty power drive. Oh my goodness.
This drop on his dome. Well, we all know this. Johnny Emerald retaining his national championship in the first title match of tonight. So coming up next, three-way dance, number one contenders for the women's title.
Johnny Emerald just showing out what he can do. Coming from a pre-show competitor to kind of a show.
Man, that company looks kind of familiar.
I know, right? It's some company named MCW.
Another ITN partner. Here's someone we haven't seen in a few months. Deathmatch Lou in the building for this three-way competition. Future shot at the women's title. This is nice to see her back inside of the DWA. Rick Van Cedar. Sometime. We haven't seen her since Down Under. Did she get lost in Australia?
Didn't she face
it was Wave and Saran in that tables match. We don't talk about the opponent that you had back at Down Under.
It's not like it's
whatever. It's look at this. Woo! In the building for this interesting competition.
Cindy Lou Who?
It's Deathmatch Lou.
Nah, this is freaking Cindy Lou Who.
I think you've seen her before. It's Callie Kaplan. We just saw her last month, or almost 2 months ago, at DWA. Nucci Zantane Invitational, losing Eve Heron, but getting a number one contender shot here tonight. A fan favorite amongst the DWA fans. But you gotta think here, Tyson. She could lose this opportunity to fight Eve Heron once again. But thing is, it might not even be Eve Heron. It might be Tootsie Machida. It honestly might be Tutsuru. The Neon Panther making her way down the aisle for this three-way dance. First of two three-way dances of the night, if we're not counting that six-man.
She's already in the ring?
Yeah, bro. You take a nap over there?
Well, she kind of got me a little bit bored, a little bit.
Oh, boo.
It was just a little bit of a luck.
Well, the final participant, Eva Quazil, the Aztec Goddess, is here. I think you'll like her, Tyson. She's really good in the ring.
Yeah. I've only seen two out of the three wrestlers. I haven't seen this one.
Well, she's really good. She is a permanent fixture over at GTT. So. Huh.
GTT.
We are GTT stands and also APW stands.
Yep.
Three-way dance and the ref blocking the view. Fuck you.
Here we go.
Oh, wow.
Alright, okay. Here we go.
Hold up. Falcon Arrow.
Oh, Falcon Arrow.
Punch.
Starting this match off strong.
Nice diving. Lost body. And now. Oh. Wheelbarrow double foot stomp. Now Callie Kaplan. Oh. One amigo.
Uh-oh.
Dos friends.
Ooh.
And Tres Amiga connected. Lou instantly there. Punch the gut.
Punch right to the gut.
Nope. Fireman's carry position from Eva. Damn.
Oh.
I don't know what that was, but looked nice. Oh, sitting her down. What's authority? Springboard. Oh, double foot stomp on the leg.
If she did a moonsault on top of Lou, bro, I swear I would
have. That would have been crazy. That would have been stupid.
I would have popped. I would have been loud.
Right? Hold on.
I would have been loud this entire
time. Right to the outside.
Oh, just jumped.
Callie Kaplan.
McCabe.
Wait. Off the ropes. Wait a minute.
She doesn't care.
Stop it her. Oh,
Bro.
Oh, shit.
Hey, she finished it.
She finished it. Look at that replay real quick. That was a quick replay. What a maneuver, bro.
That's that double axe handle grabbing a chair now.
Damn. Oh, nice sling blade. Kick to the dome.
Rock kick.
Damn.
And a chair shot right to the head.
CTE. Okay, but let's not start a CTE.
Oh, what?
Let's not start a CTE. I see Chero.
I don't think I want to go there, bro.
Oh. Oh!
Whoa.
Frog splash! Nice teamwork, I guess. Well, that didn't last long.
She went from a wheelbarrow to a stomp. Like,
that was cool!
I think I might have. Oh, there it goes.
Oh!
What the? Yo!
Split! Spine Buster!
I am flabbergasted, bro.
This is the women of DWA. Moonsault reverse DDT. Lou Jawbreaker.
I'm gonna call her Cindy Lou Who.
Oh damn!
Yo.
She did not take that personally. Okay, you see Callie Kaplan win for our opportunity. Eva Quazil. Making a most of Lou here. Oh, damn, Mika! Damn.
And drop kick.
Drop kick. Now kick to the midsection. pump handle. DVD.
DVD. And
Dale. Immediately. Not even a moment to spare. Dale. Pele kick.
Pele kick.
Oh, pinfall attempt. Damn,
not even on one count. Not even at uno. Yo!
Oh.
And she gets right back.
Wait, she's waiting. Back shots.
I have nothing a part of this.
Kneecap. I mean, it was short. It was me. Oh.
What is it? Unless it's not a D. Why? What is. Yo.
No.
Oh my God.
Pile driver.
I'm going to sell it. Double stomp.
Wait, Callie Kaplan.
We're just not going to tell a move.
Oh.
We're just not going to sell a move. My ribs hurt. My stomach hurts. What just happened?
I don't know. But Callie Kaplan getting the sneaky win here tonight.
We're just not going to talk about how she survived a powerbomb and then just going to hop up immediately?
I guess so. All right.
I'm about to go to the food truck. I'm about to take a break, bro. Ain't no way. There is no way.
Well, more action coming up next. Callie, bro.
That was only because of the freaking. We're
back.
About soccer, guys.
We love Sakura. But
we
our
we
next
weren't saying any race
bout. Quick. Jesus Christ.
Is it the tag team bout that we all can win?
No, it's television time.
Oh, this is television time.
The Killjoy himself, Joshua Blaze, is in the building. I mean, a little bit of MCR. You know what I mean? But I'll say this, Joshua Blaze. Look at that man. To get paid. Kiss the ring, baby. Oh, bam. Man, fuck the pyro budget this show, Tyson.
But yeah, but you gotta pick that after. No, right?
Oh, I mean, we're sold out here. We're not like a certain call show. HCW. Sorry, I was calling. All right. But can Joshua Blaze walk into Monday Night Death, Volume 1, Episode 1, and face Kid Psycho, or will it be Agent Jenkins? Look at my man, he's going all out tonight. I like the gear. Of course, still, more to come. Of course, Tyson, a match that you're going to be scared of later in the night. Nucci versus Stigma. And here's Agent Jenkins, the current reigning and defending television champion.
Like, look, AJ Jenkins, all right, y'all understand, this dude, look, I've seen him wrestle multiple times. He put on an outstanding performance at called TakeOver. So, seeing him against Joshua Blaze, and I've seen Joshua Blaze fight before, I feel like this might be an equal bout. So, let's see what these two men got in store for us tonight.
Fans at home, use the hashtag DWAWF3 to join off in the conversation and shout out to our sponsors. The IndyCar Network, of course, Master the Independence, and Gravel Apparel.
So Joshua Blaze, breakout star of the year, by the way. Remember that, breakout star. And I believe, and also AJ Jenkins, kind of like white.
Right, he was close. Also,
yeah.
He kind of missed the deadline. Just barely.
Yeah, but it was Joshua Blaze. Ladies and gentlemen, here we go. The most prestigious title
in DWA's short history, well, except for the world title.
Didn't the world title win, like, it was like best title of the year?
Yeah.
I still don't believe that.
You can't lie, the world title, even though it didn't change a lot, it still had some of the best matches on all the shows. Well, either way, fight time once again inside Miami,
right,
Florida. Of course.
Fight night.
Fight night.
Put your hands up. Night.
What a good game.
Shout out to all my lower class gang. 100%.
Four.
Four.
Four. Four.
Four.
Four.
Four.
Four. Four. Aight. And the beautiful red strap up in the air. Folks at home, who do you got? You got this man, Joshua Blaze, or AJ Jenkins? Oh, wait. Oh.
There you go. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Submission already? Oh.
We're starting
just technical. Just technical wrestling right now. We're starting
now. Damn!
Aish.
Just the start.
Oh, going after the back. Oh, my goodness.
Yeah. Giving out lower back shots.
Okay. I have nothing to do with this.
You can't about back shots. Am I not wrong?
I have nothing to do with this. Your commentary is just horny, right?
Do you think corny or horny?
You're just horny. Because you're waiting for Heather Ray to show up, bro.
Shut the fuck up. Joshua Blaze. Bink!
Hey!
Nothing you can say.
Yeah, you're just waiting for Heather Ray to show up, bro.
Shut the fuck up.
Double foot stomp.
Double foot stomp connect one. Kick out at one. This is indeed awesome, folks.
What the? He's floating! Wait.
Yeah, that's what happens. You just do that.
Irish whip. Down under.
Damn!
Pop up. Oh!
Nah, bro, you've never floated in your life, bro?
No. I never hit the Kit Leroy before.
Bro, not the Kit Leroy! Crazy.
I never hit him.
Oh, over the top.
Oh, my goodness.
If this was a battle royal, he would have been eliminated. Hardy, har, har, har. I'm so funny.
He should have participated in the... Oh,
okay. Oh, damn. Fight back. Oh, damn.
Oh.
Little bit outside action. Raw.
I want to see what... No. Okay.
That was really close. Damn. Fight back. Turn around. Bam. Kicked in the dome.
Josh, oh my goodness.
I'm just saying,
he
would have
killed.
Back. Fight back.
Bro, the match would have been over if Josh
did not. Well, I mean, he might have gotten some CTE.
Oh.
Right, count of six, Joshua Blaze.
Count of six.
Oh, Dad did it.
Rebound suicide.
Didn't know. You don't really think he rebounded off of the jaws.
I think he just took a little loop.
Don't fuck with that.
Okay, hey. Because, you know, bro, he already knows that if he did that, he would have, like, flew out of the ring.
Yeah. Oh, roll in.
Roll through.
Oh!
Dang, bro. Oh, my goodness, bro.
Faked him out. Power bomb.
Power bomb.
Into the corner.
Dang.
Jesus Christ. Oh, dang. Yo. Bro.
Oh, not paying attention. He didn't pay attention. Knee.
I think, is bro good?
Man was a little bit disabled a little bit.
Okay.
I'm sorry, but that's the best way I can describe it. Okay, right to the face. That's the best way. Y'all can't get mad at me. Y'all can't get mad at me. All right.
Hold
he
up. Was, he was into just, the corner. AJ Jenkins. Big old kick to
kick.
The... I will say big kick to the tit.
Well, I've seen this move before.
Oh, off the road.
Rebound. Drop kick.
Me personally, I want to let that slide though. Oh,
of course, of course you'll let it slide.
I said I wouldn't let that slide.
Yeah, and I felt and you would.
Now, kick, big dick.
I think I should go. My food ready? Yeah, well, I think my food ready. I'm not.
Shut up. Big home yeah,
hurt,
kick.
Hurt. There's craplet. Yeah, I gotta go.
Now.
I got it.
Joshua plays knee.
Oh, this.
Oh!
But his with that one.
Poison Rana!
Hey! Poison. Nope.
If German! So,
German.
My goodness. Oh, it's over. You ready? Nah, boom!
Pele, double Pele, double foot Pele.
You hear me? Nah.
That's over. This is over.
One. Oh.
Why is the ref counting so slow? Why is the ref counting so slow?
Oh, I don't know.
Nah, answer. He just screamed. Joshua would have won that match. Who paid this man? Did you pay him, Nooch?
No, I didn't do jack shit.
Cause I feel like Joshua would have won that match.
That is my own Killjoy partner. Why would I do that?
Bro, you saw
Whippersnapper! Whippersnapper! One. Two. Kick out of two.
Kick out.
See?
I feel like that would No, but Joshua would have won that immediately. No, don't try to play that game. Joshua, look. You don't know.
Joshua,
you don't know.
We gotta finish the story.
Hey, never mind. No, never mind. He's back in.
Oh yeah,
he missed some words on the chapter. All right, he missed some words.
Oh, right. Flipping over, back suplex. Count of three. Oh, AJ Jenkins back in the ring here. Oh! Roll up!
Roll up.
One, two. Kick out at two. What is he going for? Big hit. And now, going into the ropes here, AJ Jenkins. Oh.
Down.
Oh, stopped him.
He stopped. Oh.
Suplex. Sleeper locked in.
Is he about to go to sleep? I think he's going to sleep.
He is.
He had a tap.
He's done. AJ Jenkins gets the victory here tonight.
Joshua cannot get out of that.
Well, Tyson, I'll let you know, you've been wanting to see this match all night, and you're finally going to get it. Coming up next, 6-man tag
for
the tag title.
Tag team Kimura.
Yeah.
Let's do it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Look at AJ Jenkins.
Gary.
So, with that, with the red strap. Oh.
He said that, not me.
He said it. No.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back. What a match. We'll be back with some tag team turmoil.
Generations. Much can be learned from past generations. While past generations write history, they become history. The past may have already been written, but the future awaits a new generation.
This is Supremacy World Wrestling! Coalition will never be the same! And join the community.
Are you going to join the community? Are you going to join the community?
I already subscribed to their YouTube, and I'm not paying $10 to $20 to be in their show. So, wow. Yeah.
Oh!
There he goes.
Come on, sing along at home, everybody. Lights down, I told y'all, this is where I own y'all. When you see me, act like I know y'all. What? Lights down. Above average is in the ring.
I got one thing. Nuge, are you black?
No.
How can you rap that way, bro?
Don't question me. Well, above average, William Kennedy and the Prince of the Highway, Tyson King. Oh, this is some tight shit. Mm-hmm.
Nice, this is about to be my top of matchup right here.
Now,
here we go.
Hold up. Wait a minute.
Here come the rivals. Oh, it's not even. It's not even copyright claim coming up next.
Strong Style. DRSGC. United States Champion. And one half of the DWA Tag Team Champions, Yamashita. And the RSGC Triple Crown Champion. And the other half DWA Tag Team Champions, Kaito Fukimoto.
You got the only one. That's actually pretty wild.
Let me cook.
He got the only one. I'm kind of pretty surprised. Shout out.
Yama Fest is running wild.
I'm just surprised that Yama. Yeah, it's the cruiserweight and a cruiserweight.
I mean, it's Yama Fest though, Tyson.
Yeah. He's a cruiserweight. He weighs 10 pounds. He's 4'10". I'm a cheater, bro. He's the best cruiserweight around, bro.
For real. Now. Oof.
Scary. Just that Titan Tron right above, that's scary. Just seeing Jalen's and Ace's face, bro.
Well.
Anyways.
Copyright clip. The marksman, the mid-card king, trademark, the messenger, Jalen Garcia. They are copyright claims. And I said the whole tag team division is on notice just by their presence alone.
Grave danger. I know what I put my money on, but everyone knows who's Yama. A superior team.
Yeah, Yama!
Above average, let's do this. Above average, let's get to it.
It's just a bunch of fuckery right now.
Also, just to mention, Tyson, this is, I know this might be relevant, this is Tyson King's second WrestleFest appearance. This is the second WrestleFest appearance. And this is trademark second WrestleFest appearance. Everyone else, this is the first time!
Shoot!
Oh my goodness.
That was lit!
Look at, bro. Tyson King.
That would be a good match.
Oh my goodness.
Here's the one person you don't want to mess in this match. And that's Yamashita.
Yeah, the cruiserweight, bro.
Oh, this is why. Headbutt from Yamashita.
That's King telling Jaden, come on.
Oh,
my gosh.
The 6'10". Just straight from Detroit. Can't have shit in Detroit. William Kennedy. Half and half. Roll up. Oh. There's a lot going on right now. Oh no. Damn, nice job.
Thank you, Lord. You just hit on the outside.
Yeah, I saw it. Yama,
that's
your chair position.
Chair catches. Airman. My trademark. Oh! Strong is back. Now you see Strong Style. Suicide! Cruiserweight! I told you. Yamashita is a cruiserweight.
Oh God!
Yamashita is a cruiserweight. You won't believe me. Look at William Kennedy working on trademark over there.
And Yama throwing the king of the highway. King of the highway.
Oh wait, this is Tyson. Rip Tyson King. Oh my goodness.
Bah.
Just rip. He had no chance.
Oh.
Not trying to be like Vince McMahon. Oh my goodness.
Yama.
Hey.
Bam. Legs are up. God, there's a lot of action going in this match. Damn.
Arm.
Yeah, for real. Electric chair position. Catches him. German suplex.
German. Another clothes on.
Yama's got some steel steps.
That's not safe.
No!
Look at... Oh!
Yama on a fucking...
Yama's not playing, bro.
God
now one
damn.
Ten. A member of each team... never mind. Kaito's going back inside the... is he going back inside?
Yama's got a submission locked in.
One person from each team is fighting another, but two people from the other person's team. You already know how it goes. Yamashita pins trademark and only gets one count. Uno. Told y'all. Yamashita's a cruiserweight. Y'all don't believe me? Oh my.
God.
Alfred, hold up.
Now, Kaito instantly breaking it up. Oh, blue thunderbomb. Clothesline connects. William Kennedy in the ring with Kaito. This might be it. Drop him down. Oh, and a kick out. Straight kick out here. Oh, no. William Kennedy off the top. Moonsault. perk style. I mean, that's one way to keep down Yamashita, by the way. Well, not for long, of course. Tyson swinging. Burn hammer pole ball. Tyson trying to go after Yama. Goodness. Ripcord.
Master, clothesline.
And now, Snapmare off the ropes. Oh!
Kick. Jesus.
This is a lot going on right now. Oh, damn, Lariat! Tice. Time. Another. Is on. Kaito. Big ol' combo. Jaylen is in the ring by himself with Kaito. This might not end well. This has been a great show so far.
As a king.
Oh, hey, hold up.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Oh, look at
Jaylen.
Look at
Jaylen's
eye, bro.
Jaylen's already bleeding, bro.
Oh. Wait a moment. Damn!
Oh.
Yama.
Jaylen going after Tyson King, Northern Lights.
So Yama.
We're speaking. Oh.
Yama has some steel steps again. Did you just drop him? A Will?
Yeah. Yeah. Rip Will.
Rip Will for a full. Wait. Mm-hmm. Oh, no.
He has Will on his shirt. Bro, what the world?
Into the car. Into Yama. The okay.
Yama.
Kaito!
Oh, no!
Oh, no! Pull a picture in Kenny's book.
How many times I'm gonna keep seeing that move?
Wait! King's falling!
That's it. King's falling! Tyson King! King. Oh. With some tat out. That's some. Kaito, of course, kicks out at one.
Oh.
Oh, there goes Revolution.
One.
Revolution, one.
Instantly kicks out. Instantly kicks out. No, it's Trademark's turn. One. Two. Goddamn. Oh, Yama!
Okay, Yama, shit. Yama!
Burning
Hammer!
Rip the shop, ramen shop owners. Damn! Did you see the hype he got on that? Mm. Oh. Did he just pick him up? He just pick him up and toss him like he was an infant. Oh, Poison Rana. Oh, wait. The Poison Rana combo.
What was Will and kicking? Just kicking Jasper.
Jasper? Casper?
Jasper?
Yeah. What the?
William!
William! What a perk. Now it's just above average and Trademark in the ring here. This ain't ending well. Electric chair to the back. Tyson King. It's just them. Oh, point. Oh!
Oh, turns around.
In there. Oh!
Oh my goodness.
He ate it!
Oh, he tries to catch the arm.
I don't think for long.
Oh my god. Yeah, bro. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's over.
Oh my
god. I think that's over.
Oh, never mind.
Oh. A little bit of wrestling. Tyson King, a little bit of wrestling. And Yama. Tyson King versus Yama. Tyson King versus the cruiserweight.
Hold on, wait. Knee.
Neo Glory, I'm just kidding.
Oh. Damn. Now, Tyson King.
The leg.
Oh. Wait a moment. Flatliner.
Oh.
Picking him up. Tyson King.
Oh, him with another one. Yeah. I believe he's doing this because he can't pick up Yamashita because I think he's...
Tyson now. Frog A.
Frog Splash. Over. That's
one,
over. One.
Two.
Ooh, no.
That was quick. That was quick. Oh, Revolution.
Revolution. Oh. Uno.
You want a revolution?
Dos. No.
You want a revolution?
Yes.
Oh. Well, now it's just Yama and Jalen Garcia. Wait a minute. A German! One, two.
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 No. No, 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 no. Child just. Uh-oh. Yama. Yama. Oh! Jalen!
There's a lot. Chair shot!
Ezen King is just trying to take the short route. No! Catch his trademark.
Oh! Fisherman driver.
Ooh. Fisherman driver. And.
Chair shot. Chair shot.
Another one. Another one. This is the leg. This is the leg again. He's going to destroy that leg if you go after that leg. Oh my goodness.
There's a lot going on.
He's going after that leg, trying to wear down Tyson.
Oh, it might be. It might.
One.
Might have new tag.
Two.
Never mind.
What the? On the outside. Oh my. Oh.
Will. Oh, Yama. Yama.
Now we gotta see Will versus Yamashita, bro. Next matchup.
Kaito. Pick it. I'm Kaito. Up. Chopping him on his
knee.
Trademark. DDT. Trademark that.
Oh, Yamashita puts that kick around. Knee.
Pinfall attempt.
Yamashita.
One. Two.
Two.
Kick out. The ref almost got knocked out by Yama. Wait a minute. Oh no. Bam! Oh.
Boom.
One.
That's it. One.
Two.
Two. Woo. Three. AC Tyson King was sitting right there about to break up the pin. It's too late.
Strong style gets the victory now.
And my prediction was wrong. So. Oh yeah, Willem thought moonsault. King's falling.
Well.
They retain the tag titles.
Retain, but coming up next. We got more action. The IndyCard Network Spotlight match. Matthew Black, Eric Myers, and Nick Ed. Jason Marino.
Let's do.
For almost a year, Atlantic Pro Wrestling has been on the rise. From stories told by our superstars each week to matches that everybody will enjoy. We at APW are continuing to grow our society each and every week. Superstars like Trevor Hannibal, Connor Murphy, and Skylar Viper have made their mark on APW, and the whole roster is stacked to the brim. With Sunday Night Sacrifice and Thursday Night Carnage taking place every week, coming up on our next premium live event, Super Clash 2, we are building up our golden year. We hope you'll tune in to this fun and interactive 2K promotion. Once a community, forever a society.
APW, APW. Sorry.
APW, WPA.
Long years.
Heyo.
Matthew Black, it's time for the IndyCar Network Spotlight Match. And of course, the first participant, the Rebel, representing DWA, Matthew Black. Coming up to the semifinals of the New Jersey Insane Invitational. Defeating Tentacious B. So. What do you say? Who do you got here? You got DWA, First Strike Wrestling, or Sakura Pro?
I say First Strike. Jason Marino is of course. He is the guy in call right now. If I personally had to rank him top, he's the person to talk about.
Well, representing Sakura Pro, this is Eric Myers.
Is this not a fucking zebra head? It's zebra head.
Excuse me, soccer. I was going to say,
I mean, he is also in first strike, but he's representing Sakura Pro tonight. The young upstart. Having the anthem played. The anthem of his life. Fight. Thank you, the Indy Call Network, where the best of the independent can call is at. Well, Tyson, still to come, the women's title match, Raven versus Heather, Nucci versus Stigma, Duke Drama versus Brufus, and our main event, Kenny Valentine versus Rough Ridge.
We're coming up short.
And here comes everyone's favorite stoner in call, Jason Marino. Now I got a question. When you were backstage, did you smell anything funky?
Who, Jason?
No, just the backstage in general.
No, I didn't smell anything funky, but I think I smelled beer back there. So.
Yeah. Damn, I guess he kept that shit secret tonight. Because the owner of the treehouse, the money, the former FSW Supreme Champion, Jason Marino. Insane in the membrane, can't you see? I got no brain. Insane in the membrane, insane in the brain. Better get a flat of fat boy on the diet. Don't try it. I took a ride. You're looking at a right. What's wrong, Tyson? What's wrong?
Oh, nothing.
You're shocked that I couldn't sing?
Let's say that Mysterio came back and
Boyka.
Let's say a betrayal happened. But anyways.
I used to pray for times like damn.
Let's go. Oh, submission already. And them's that soft crush submission. Dang. Okay, now we gotta see Jason Marino versus Eric Marino.
Oh.
Cut. Dang.
That looked like a coffin drop. No, that looked like a coffin drop though. You can't lie.
Fourth wall, just edit that.
Walk.
Wheelbarrow.
You know what? I'm gonna rotate your hairline.
I'm gonna rotate the way. Dang!
Oh, whoa! Oh! That was nice.
I'm gonna rotate your head. That's what's gonna happen.
What?
Cook 'em wicked. I'm gonna rotate your head.
Oh!
Oh my goodness.
This has been very nice here. Now. Oh. Oh man, this is damn!
Oh my goodness!
Hold up, arm drag. Damn! Bam! Wham! Head
slam. Oh, another head slam.
Wait, Bubba boy.
No, bro. World through.
Oh.
Oh, miss with that.
Oh.
Oh, block drop kick.
Oh, wait, Matthew Black.
Powerbomb,
Kinetics. Hey.
Oh, weave.
There's a lot of dodging. And hits the ropes. Oh, no. We need a moment into the corner. Eric Myers. Oh.
Oh. Where's he going?
Breakboard.
Oh, my.
Oh.
Oh my god!
Yo! Wait a minute! What the fuck?
Oh my god! Bro!
Damn!
Bro, what is.
Did Bro just casually do that?
Oh no.
I was about to say, is Matthew gonna dive again?
I wanna see Matthew dive again.
He did before.
Yeah.
That was a scary sight to see.
Damn!
One chair shot takes it all.
Matthew Black, I think he's won the DWA television title, I believe so.
Yes, he has at WrestleFest 2.
Oh.
Defeating the now retired Kaiju. Wait, Samoa drop.
Oh. His head hit the chair if you didn't see it.
Yeah. I forgot
how?
To tell
okay,
you.
How?
I forgot,
How? Can we? How? How? This man is like 100 pounds bigger than this dude.
You don't question it. Damn.
It's like the strength of Bianca Bianca and like
Ortiz?
The Big Show. Like it's just.
Damn. But you can't lie. Eric Myers in his DWA debut is very impressive.
Yes, man already impressed me.
Power bomb. I'm trying to choke him. Not the beard. Not the beard.
He has the beard. He has the beard. Let him go. Not the beard. Let him go.
Anything but go. Oh, bump handle kick. Damn.
Oh, and set him. And set him right back down. And now.
Get your dumb ass down. Oh, Jason Moreno.
The top rope.
Roll in.
Roll.
Knee to the gut. Oh. Damn.
Some clothesline, but he's not
getting.
He's not staying down.
Pinfall.
Oh, but pinfall.
One.
Uno. Dos. No.
Kick out at two. Kick to the gut.
Uh
oh. Oh.
Fisherman driver.
Raw rolls. Pinfall attempt.
So. And gonna steal the win. One.
Look at one count.
He's like he was gonna steal it.
Well, Matthew now. Oh no. Oh god.
Oh Jesus, oh my goodness.
Oh, he's not gonna bring it on. I don't think that was the smartest idea.
Never.
Damn.
Bro, calm down with these elbows and forearms. What
the fuck?
So we're just not gonna talk about.
Oh.
We're just not gonna talk about.
He just said that. Damn. DWA. Is anything gonna happen? Pile driver up to the chair. Oh, the bar check. Tyson. One.
I'm speechless. Two. No. Jason Moreno.
Lariat.
Oh.
Oh, trying to go for a senton reverses. Eric Myers now. Oh my god! That has got to be a lot of strength in that young man!
Oh my goodness!
Kick.
Me.
Kick.
Oh.
Oh! Shit!
Whoa! Ref, get there. One.
Two.
Three! He stole it! He's gonna steal a win. Away from this band.
You gotta say, the FSW fans are pissed.
They are not happy. I wouldn't be happy either. Yeah, I'm sorry. That was a stone. That was a stone.
God damn.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back. So it's not our fault that FSW, their little
whoever did it in the production, fuck you.
You're getting fired. You're getting fired on the spot today.
Well, women's action. Tutsalu Mashita.
Did you have a voice crack?
Yes.
Tutsalu. Hey, gets dirty. Hey. Sudo shade. Okay, I gotta stop. I gotta
shut
stop
up
before I get called on Twitter. I gotta stop before I get called on Twitter, bro.
Shut up. Tutsalu Mashita. Getting a fight that she rightfully deserves against Eve head on. This is, we saw her, husband, Kaito, retain his tag titles. They are married. I have to remind you.
Oh.
They're married.
I'm gonna have to steal them.
Shut up, hash. This is what I was told by Tutsu in the notes.
Hashtag Tyson gonna steal. Yes.
No, it's hashtag girl gang, hashtag Tutsuru shake, and hashtag DWA WrestleFest 3.
No, you should put on the screen. Hashtag Tyson gonna steal.
Oh, here we go. Want you talking like you know it. Want you pretty little psycho. Eve her
on. Of course you're gonna sing that song. Of course you're gonna sing that song.
It's a catchy song.
Because you're a simp. You're a simp.
It's a catchy song.
You're a simp. Fuck, and there's no getting away from me.
Come on, Kelly. Hold on.
Hashtag Nucci is a simp.
I'm not down bad.
You're that down bad.
Well, Eve Heron, the current women's champion of DWA.
Don't try to change something now. No, don't try to change something now.
I'm talking about what's happening on our screens right now. Eve Heron, the current women's champion.
Hashtag New Choose the Sim. Y'all have, I'm stuttering. Anyways, Eve Heron, she's not as scary as Heather Ray. I do got a question though. I got a really honest question.
Yeah.
Why is Raven and Heather Ray's match after this match? And why this match?
Because Raven and Heather is one of the big marquee matches of the show, and so is this.
So if this is a big match, that's a big match. Why is this one being before? You know what? That's a question for another time. Ladies and gentlemen, put your predictions down. Who's going to win? Eve or Tsuru? Tsuru Shake. Hashtag Tsuru Shake. Hashtag girl gang. Tyson.
Hashtag DWAWF3 up and over.
Up and over.
Oh damn.
Oh, and they both clashed.
Oh, fight back, fuck.
Oh, damn. Lose damn. Oh Jesus. Oh Lord.
Fight back.
Oh, you know, I can't say it. I'm on commentary. I have to restrict myself from saying the word.
She's biting the finger.
Oh, yo. It's not that. It ain't that tasty, bro. Hey.
Nah, she was hitting that, though. Hold up. Now, putting her head in between the side and elbow to the head. Kick to the midsection. Okay. Barrel roll.
Wheelbarrow. DDT.
Tahiti.
I knew you were gonna say it tonight.
What, Tahiti?
Oh,
character. I always say it. Man, shout out Kennedy Hardcastle. Kick to the leg.
Here at the leg.
Now Irish whip. Oh!
Oh, dang. Overhand chop.
Forever.
To the top rope.
Oh, what the?
That's early.
Twist
the match.
Of fate!
Yo! That early. That early. One.
What?
Not even a one. Not even a one.
Oh, Eve Heron. Heron and on.
Yeah, stay down.
Fight back.
Oh, rear view. Carry to the face.
I mean, that's amazing.
For you.
I was making a song reference, buddy.
Oh, my bad. Oh, my bad. I'm sorry. If you want
to
kiss.
No one. Come here. Two throw. Kick to the head.
Massive clothesline. And this another one.
Another DJ Khaled. Another three. One.
Go right into the corner.
Oh my god.
Overhand chop.
Hit.
Another overhand
Bro,
chop.
Fight back.
Another one. Nope.
Fight back. Are you not gonna fight back? Oh damn.
Oh, a stomp.
Damn.
And another one. Draw. I think there's a height difference. I think it's only like, I think they're like an inch taller. You're off the ropes. Oh.
Damn.
Oh my. Oh, Jesus.
Her.
Yeah, but I think there's a slight height difference.
Oh, wait. Two through. Damn.
Oh my. Yeah.
Yo.
That's pretty cool.
That was
iconic. Oh.
Damn it. You stole my line. I was gonna say that's iconic. Nice one-legged kick. Tutsuru Machida. Damn. Fight back. Kick. Hit. Hit. Hit me with your push. She. Whoa.
Yo, she's buying. Okay, it's not that serious. Eve, it's not that serious, bro. I'm sorry. It's not that serious. First the fingers, now the nose. It's not that tasty.
I think it was the forehead. Eve Heron. Forearm shot here. Twist of fate.
Oh.
Oh. It's going to be interesting to see here. Off the ropes. Eve Heron. Oh.
Suicide dive. She is gassed out right now. There is not
gassed
a lot in the tank
shoddy.
For Eve.
But gassed out shoddy. Saying I need about 40.
Pull up to the
party. Yeah. Kick.
Hey.
Bubba boy.
Suru. Eve.
Eve.
Oh.
Legs. Bam.
Has scissors. Oh, she's going for another one. I think that's over.
No.
This is.
I'll try to go for the black and gold power bomb. Forearm shot from Tutsuru Machida. Face down.
Oh.
Face down. One.
One. No.
Only a one. Damn. Me personally, I want to
set a kick.
Now what?
Hey, oh no. Okay, I know
damn,
what this is. Oh,
damn,
Jesus. Oh,
damn.
Oh,
damn.
Oh.
Damn. I don't know what you were thinking.
There. No. It was. No, the reason why I know that is because even though it looked like that, I've seen something worse. I've seen something worse.
Tyson's
than just
down bad.
I'm not. I'll send you the clip. But it's whatever.
Eve Heron. Don't. Shout out to our official, the one man. Doesn't get a lot of love. He gets beat up a lot.
Oh.
Oh!
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 Dropping her down. One, two. Kick out. My goodness. This could be close to over. Forearm shot. Is this another twist of fate?
Oh, this is a twist of fate. Boom.
The third one of this match. To Tsuru. Oh, Eve back in the ring. Ooh.
Two, three, four. How many?
Now, Eve Heron with the leg. Oh.
Dab.
Did she just dab?
She just dabbed into
Pirates on a boat. Pirates four. On a boat. Pirates on a boat. Oh, damn.
Oh, Jesus.
Yo, hold up. Into the ring.
Oh, that was a fun stop.
Oh, damn.
And another one.
You know, low key though. Damn. Hold up. Bing.
Oh.
That caught her off. Oh.
Damn. Boom.
Bubba boy. Kick.
Oh.
My God,
Put. Oh, kick right to the face.
Oh, try to go for something here, but toots through.
Brings her off.
Machita. Oh.
Oh.
Kimura.
No. Kimura.
Eve getting out right away.
This is her off. This is the suit off.
Black and gold power bomb. Connects.
Oh. Boom.
One.
Two.
And
three.
She retains. I'm just talking, let you know what you're pretty little. Eve Heron retaining the women's title. But coming up next, Raven Saran takes on Heather Ray in a grudge match.
Part three. Okay, we're done. Can someone cut? Cut the next clip? Can someone cut? Hello? This man is simping right now. Can someone clip? Get help! Thank you.
WCW? Well, here comes the Licha, bitch! Raven Saran. Way, I got some hell to pay! Now Tyson, you gotta think Raven is 0-2 against Heather. She needs to get a win here tonight.
Raven Saran, I think the first time we met, Raven and Heather, I believe it wasn't Down Under, but I believe it was Best of the Best.
Yes.
Yeah, Best of the Best, Raven lost, and then Guilty as Charged, a massive diving, I believe it was like a shooting star.
I think it was a shooting star.
No, it was a corkscrew shooting star from the top, from the top of the ladder. To finish off Raven for a second time. And then Heather Ray lost the title. So this is the third time they're going to face off.
Yeah.
But this time in a grudge match.
Normal
I
rules.
Feel like this might actually be
fuck?
The one.
No. Yo. Oh shit! Tyson, you don't know what we're experiencing.
Of course, we got the heavy followers, but ladies and gentlemen,
y'all, I don't know what we are experiencing, but this is the Heather of old. Her original theme. Y'all. That was trippy. Y'all, Raven Saran, Heather Ray. Match started. Raven already
killed Saran. Oh my goodness!
What an entrance! What an entrance! Oh. Raven right away going after him.
Close line.
Oh,
Raven. Oh my goodness.
DDT.
DDT.
This has already been a great match so far.
Absolute flex. She's gonna cry about it. Mm-hmm. Yes, I'm
Nice forearm shot. Damn.
One.
Kick out at one. We know it's gonna take a lot more to take down. Have to, Damn. Fight back. Wait a minute. Heather Ray. Throwing her to the outside.
Right. Oh, she get ready.
Hold up.
Heather Ray.
Hello, man.
4-4.
The dive that is around the world. This is indeed awesome. Count of three. What is this? Oh no. Damn.
Oh. Damn. Over. Massive. Any kick.
This has been a great Raven. Show, folks.
Pick.
Tyson, no. I don't wanna ruin your mood here, man. I really don't. But coming up next. The death match.
This is where I might like leave.
Oh, clothesline.
Clothesline. Going for a DDT. Awesome. Just to mention, Heather Ray. Oh, went to top rope. Raven. Not safe for. Oh, double axe handle.
You're saying? Oh.
Like I was saying. Oh. Heather Ray will be at WrestleFest, at SlamFest 2. She will be going up against the Zoe Rogue.
Corkscrew.
That's the move that ended Raven Saran the first time. That's the same exact move that ended Raven. I guilty as charged on top of that ladder.
Flip the switch. Kill switch. One, two. Kick out the head. The radar did not take her out. But I got a question for you, Tyson.
Mm-hmm.
Are you seeing red? She just threw a backflip casually? Damn.
Yes. And
that was dope. Oh, right to the leg. Hold up.
Throat.
Damn.
Like I said, you will see Heather Ray April 27th. It was gonna be on the 20th. Turns her around.
Bam!
Naked eyes. Oh my goodness.
Oh wait, hold up. Camera ready. Bam! Raven going to the top row. Double foot stomp connected. Kick to the gut.
Rolling, oh my goodness. Is this going to be it? One, two, no.
No, not enough, man, not enough. Oh, you hear the fans saying you're not right worthy.
But we're not worthy. Damn. Kick.
One.
No.
Oh. Now Heather Ray's got Raven on the top. Heather now moves similar she has done in the past. Takes out.
That's just in the dust and the dirt. Oh, but roll up by Raven Saran. Raven. One. And he gets right back up. Another massive forearm.
One shot.
And slap. Oh my goodness. Onto the top rope.
Heather
Ray moves. Oh.
Oh. Toe jumping.
Oh, cutter. Get the.
Archinero. What could this mean? Hold up. Roads to hell. One.
However, one. Two. Oh, not even a two count.
Oh.
I knew this might be your most favorite move. This
Blah
is.
Parade.
Parade.
Uno.
One.
Dos.
Two. No.
Oh, man. Women's wrestling chance. Heather. Oh, no. No.
Just a chair. Raven. Oh my goodness.
This is a normal match. So I don't know what just came in her head.
I think she wants to get rid of Raven permanently.
I don't think she cares about it. I don't think she cares about who wins. Referee.
The ref had to step in, because you know that's going to be an issue.
Stunner! One.
Come on, one! No!
Yo. Heather doesn't even care about winning. I don't think Heather cares. I don't think Heather gives a single fuck.
She's trying to get rid of Raven at this point.
I think she wants her fucking dead. Oh, but Raven.
Oh.
I think she wants her fucking point blank dead.
What the? Oh.
God.
Monkey flip.
My God. Oh, Raven. Oh, right near the barricade. Leg drop. Something must have turned inside of her. Kind of sick. Because I'm going to be honest here, Tyson. This isn't the normal Heather.
Evan.
You hear me, Tyson?
It's really not. I've never seen Heather trying to end a match in DQ.
The ref is stopping her.
And they say the ref is stopping her once again. Form.
I mean, this is still good action, but I feel like there's a motive.
Close mine.
No, I know she does not care about winning this. She could have ended it right there. Heather, it's not smart. It's not.
Oh, and there it goes.
Oh, fuck. I have to go touch me. This is your match.
Ladies and gentlemen, Nucci has left the desk. He's coming out right now. There goes Nucci. Ladies and gentlemen, I've only commentated two or three. It's like 2 to 4 hardcore or death matches. I ever recorded. This is my third time commentating a death match for Gooch. And only two of them, though only one of them he won, the other one he has decided to take him defeat. But, ladies and gentlemen, this is. I'm uncomfortable. When it comes down to death matches, I can't. You don't know what's gonna happen. People say expect the unexpected. Here comes Stigma. Sword taken to the ground. This is Stigma's time. He is going to get rid of Nucci once and for all. Stigma here, who's the leader of Coven, held the DWA national title. The man who shut down FAM. Done it all. World champion. U.S. champion. False count. This man survived a false count anywhere. Match. It's wild. It's wild to think about. Figma has done it all. So now, him coming to WrestleFest 3 and facing in a death match against News. This is going to be a wild match. Shoulder tackle by Figma. Oh my goodness. Figma going after that left arm of Nooch. Going. Get rid of Nooch once and for all. Oh, yeah, he captured a shovel and just. Now it's just wailing down on Nooch. And Nooch even breathed for a second. Nooch, disaster kick. It's a forearm across the face. Hang down Digma. Another one as well. Punch it. Oh, punch. Another punch. Goodness! Say they want tables, but I think that's too early for tables, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, going after that left arm of Stigma. Just ran down Stigma. See, Nooch trying to hype up the crowd just a little bit, but yeah, they haven't seen much yet. They want to see some massive hardcore action. Shove right to the back. Once again, oh! Elbow drop. Nooch is already bleeding. That's the worst part. And you see Stigma just flipping him off. Oh, now Nooch. Oh, my goodness. Nooch. And they kick right to the face. He's already busted open. He's bleeding all over his shirt. Oh, and this top of that shovel. Me going for a clothesline. Ladies and gentlemen, just to mention, if you haven't caught up on Nooch's tags or recent matches that are coming up in April, he will be defending his world title at SlamFest 2. He will be defending his title at SlamFest 2, but will he even make it to SlamFest 2 by the end of this match? Oh, that kick right to the face. Oh, for stomp by Stigma. Stigma once again flipping off Nooch. Now a Russian leg sweep by Stigma. Stigma just walk around the outside. Nooch gets on the outside. Grabbing a stop sign from underneath the ring. Now, oh! Ending the Nooch! My goodness! How did Nooch even survive that? My goodness. Is that... I thought I saw blood on the top of Nooch's head for a second. You see Nooch kind of lipping a little bit. That's how you know it's pretty terrible. Putting stigma on the table. What is Nooch going for now? Going to the top rope. Going for massive splash, but he hits the edge of the table. Oh my goodness. Is not a good sign, but Nooch still moving. Take me, Ginga shovel. Now look at Nooch! Tope! Nooch clothesline. We have not seen an ounce of blood from Stigma yet, but Nooch is just gushing out right now. Look at this, the ground and pound palm strikes from Nooch. Well, leg sweep, hit the apron. Oh my goodness! And another one. Digma putting Nooch through that table. I don't think Nooch got a chance here. Digma already has the advantage. Kick by Digma. Punch. Kick. Stigma, no! Can we not? Rainboard. Look at this. To my eyes off just a little bit. He's picking up the stairs. Just don't get that Stigma. Stigma now. And that Nooch going after that left arm. Now Stigma with that drop. One. No. Nooch kicks that out. One. People told Stigma, you're not worthy. Look at Stigma holding them steps. But Nooch got back up, but getting sat right back down. He's waiting for Nooch to even get back up. No, Nooch blocks it. He's going after the midsection. Hit him in the head. thing. I know what Nooch is going for. What the? He hit the steel steps on the way down. One. Only a count of one. Roll out by Stigma. Crossbody by Nooch. This might be one of the worst matches that I've seen Nooch do. Uh-oh. Nooch. Oh! I'm so announced him once again. It looks like Stigma can't catch a break now. The Stigma finally finding that momentum. Fight back. Now, Falcon Arrow! Took my eyes off once again on accident of a Stigma Falcon Arrow to Nooch on the announce table and a slam Nooch's leg. A Nooch fighting back. I can't. This is death matches aren't the matches for me. Do not call my phone to do commentary for a death match ever again. Using the ladder to hit Stigma with it. Oh, well, it's just Nooch whisper. Whisper in the wind, but really connect, but now Nooch going for the extreme DDT. That might be it. One, two, no. Chop. It's not one kick. Stigma once again. That's the second time. One, two, no. Could have been it for Stigma. Stigma could have ended that match right then and there. So successful again, but flex it right into the corner. Now, Nooch, say come here. Double foot. Bell clap. It's on one knee. That's a punch. Oh, right to the face. Just another bell clap. Got on that on one knee once again. Oh. Ooh. Showing that shoulder of Stigma. And Stigma had to roll out. Oh, goodness. What a forearm. Just. Destroying that shoulder. I said, yeah, destroying that shoulder. Once again, excuse me. I think he's trying to go for it again, but Demo was ready for that one. The massive lariat. Oh my goodness. Just blowing the steps on Nuge. That's over. This match is over. Oh, missed with that stop sign. Oh, my fall away moonsault slam. Can this Nuge destroy? Oh, the Lazo driver. The D'Amato driver. 1, 2, 3. He hits him with the D'Amato driver. Ladies and gentlemen, Nuge secures the victory. All busted up and bloody. But ladies and gentlemen, we'll see you for our co-main event. Bruce Scarlett versus Duke Jama.
Live. That's Alawan himself performing this live. Don't disrespect my man. On today's youth. Of course, the Dragonheart, Bruce Scarlett. Is he taking on? I will say this now, Tyson. This match is 8 months in the making. I don't know how you personally feel. This might be a special night for Bruce Scarlett.
What? Versus what, third WrestleFest? I believe so.
Yes, sir. We're in the battle of the first one. We're in the main event of the second one. Now, co-main.
Now, the co-main event.
This is Bruce Scarlett with all the determination in the world.
Well, already experienced you almost dying. It was like, yeah, and then you have blood all over your face and your shirt. Yeah, you call that a small cut. You could have died. They've been revoking your tail.
Alright, he's still standing.
He whooped you 6 ways to Sunday. Yeah, and you barely walked out of that. I could have. If you died today, I can't take over the DWA legacy. I can't.
But I'll say this. You can't get mad at me. Remember what I told you back in January? Well, I said I was going to beat him? Am I not wrong?
No.
I finished my story. Get Bruce Stark.
Duke Jama. Bruce Scarlett, I'm kind of burnt out because of the death match. But here we go. And boom.
Damn. This might be over quick.
Damn. Dude, John already going at it. God damn.
Or clothes on.
Damn.
Bubba boy. This is
over. Oh my goodness! Mind buster.
Now, through Scarlet Dragon, Duke Jama to the rope here. Throwing him to the outside. Off the ropes. Diving over him.
No. Oh, had to stop himself. Duke Jama.
Damn!
Oh!
Wait, Scorpion death drop. Damn!
Oh, flatline.
He flatlined him.
Oh, no salt. Oh no.
King of the high.
No wire in the pool.
Another flatliner. Does not work. I need a minute. Hold up. Dude catching him!
On his back.
God.
In the corner. On the top rope.
Oh no!
Oh, wait, this is too early. No.
Oh, no.
No. No. No. No.
No.
No. Oh, my good
God.
And both men getting up.
Right after.
Indeed, this is Bruce Scarlett.
Tell him to bring it on.
Duke back in the ring here. Down under.
There.
Big. Oh, what the?
Oh, what the world?
That was cool.
Boom.
Take him out. Bruce Scarlett.
Damn!
Oh, and the super kick. Gets right back up. Eye of the storm.
My man knocking him out.
Goodness.
Now, he's in front of Bruce Scarlett. Duke Jama on the top rope. Oh.
Four.
Hurricanrana. Oh, this might be over right here. Frog splash.
Frog splash.
Whoa.
I'm right in the middle of the ring.
One, two. Kick out at two. Ooh, shit.
No. Drama going for.
Oh,
oh my goodness, go. Her car off him, so.
Oh, he dodged it. He dodged
Yo,
it.
Yo, oh my goodness. It. Oh my goodness.
That was a way to dodge it. That was one way to dodge it.
Bro, one way to dodge it.
You cannot lie. You cannot lie. The crowd would have screamed.
Now do drama. Find Miscarry's position. Samoa.
Miscarry. One. Two. No.
Now kick to the leg.
Tops. More tops. More tops. Goes along to the ropes. Fucking golf today.
Golf.
That's a lot.
Damn, Hurricane Rana.
Hurricane Rana.
Hurricane Rana. Hurricane Rana.
YouTube.
What could he be going for? Hurricane Rana connect. Oh, thanks a lot.
Give me up.
Who's Scarlet? Got Dudam on the ropes. Working on the arm at this concurrent moment. This is not looking well though.
Punch again. Throw it to the gut.
God.
That was knocking him out. Fairy tale!
Fairy tale.
It's over. Night, night. One, two. Kick out at two.
Hold up. Bruce Scarlett. Going for it again here. Off the ropes. Whee!
Would we be announced here when he's prepared?
Yes.
This is an
awesome chance now. Knee, ripcord knee by Bruce Scarlett.
My gosh. What the? Figure four on the outside. The ring here. Count of five. Duke Drama, West Coast Pop.
Oh, that hurt.
Kind of remind me a lot of the West Coast Pop. You can't lie.
Ow.
Duke Drama hits. Working on the arm.
Mindbuster.
Oh, Bruce, I think it might be the end.
Walk.
Oh!
Oh!
Running knee. That might be it.
One.
Two.
And it is. Bruce finally gets his victory over Duke Drama.
See that?
That was close.
That would have been close.
Eating seeds is a pastime activity. The toxicity of our city, of our city. Yo! Buddy on the wall!
Shit, and you'll be the one who's left missing me. Yeah, this time I'ma let it all come out. This time I'ma stand up and shout. I'ma do things my way. It's my way on the highway. This time I'ma let it all come out. This time I'ma stand up and shout. I'ma do things my way. It's my way on the highway.
Who's that?
Kenny Valentine.
If that's an entrance I've ever seen. That is a Russell Fest moment. Oh, do you see this?
been taking an old school.
That was amazing. The fans on the seat here. But overall.
No, boy, I got something better.
Jesus Christ! What the fuck?
Come in the motorcycle.
What is this, a dick measuring contest?
Yo.
What, who's got the better WrestleFest entrance? Yo! The world champ making an entrance like no one else. Yo! Kenny needs to finish the story. But the question is, will he finish the story, Tyson?
Now, what you mean, when I saw the card, it said TLC match. Is the championship going to be above the ring, like every TLC match?
No, that was that was the tag titles.
So this is a regular tables match.
No, this is just a regular match, man. I don't know when you saw a TLC graphic.
Huh.
What company were you looking at?
No, I was looking at the card. I remember saying TLC, and I was like, TLC.
No TLC here, my brother.
Thrust, lunges, and crunches, bro.
Oh, God, this is what it's going to be like tonight.
But ladies and gentlemen, main event time. My kneecap. Anyways, Kenny Valentine. Rough Rich, I gotta feed my kids.
This is hysterical.
That's a scary look. That's a scary look. He's not bringing it, bro. He's not bringing it.
This is a start, man. Ooh. Kenny with a kick.
The height difference. Oh.
Oh,
not even a color and elbow tile. They're just gonna go at it
right away. Kick, drop kick,
drop kick.
Kenny Valentine with the early going. Yes, it's been a great event, Tyson. And we're coming into the main event. Damn, he minked him.
Punch.
Roll in. X-Factor.
Kenny Valentine.
There's been a lot of...
After Kenny Valentine, after surviving the Nucci's Insane Invitational, he's gonna come up here and show the world what he's made of. Oh my goodness!
Rich moving out of the way. Oh. Rich getting taken down. But you gotta think, this is Kenny's upgradic rise. Leave it, getting kicked out of call back in January 2023. Coming back to DWA in August, and his first ever match technically back in call in August of 2023. Winning the television title.
and take it and holding on to it until 2 effing years. And then a little less than 2 months ago.
Dragon.
Winning the NII. And now we're here. Both men are former television champions and within themselves, though.
Veer right into the corner.
Yeah. Damn, bro. Who's not letting this slide? Rich on the top. Double axe handle. Folks, hope you're having a great night. Please use the hashtag DWAWF3. I don't mind. This is the last time you're tweeting about it, or this is your first. All love is love at the end of the day. All the likes, all the retweets, all the hashtags. This has been one of the greatest seasons in DWA history. And Kenny Valentine messing with him.
Hey!
Classic Kenny Valentine telling him no. Try to go for a drop. Oh, dropkick, but nothing worked. Rich. Oh, wait a moment. Oh, run to the rope. Hold up.
Okay, Valentine. Okay, Valentine. Also, that you didn't really mention. Also. Oh!
Oh, wow.
Oh, my goodness. One. Also, he is a former MCW national champion as well. Can't really didn't notice that, but like you said, him getting kicked out of call and him bringing and just kind of bringing him back, and the work he has done now is kind of surprising.
Kenny
Valentine Cutter. The work Kenny Valentine has put in, as in joining companies or coming back to DWA, then going to DWA, MCW, FSW, and then you got companies that a lot of people they really didn't expect are pro. Then we can start the R Pro. I'm actually kind of glad that he got signed to a big
company
like the R Pro. Oh my goodness, knockout punch, but getting right back up.
This has been a all out battle, vertical suplex. It is hard to see. Hold up. Rough Rich. Trying to go for reverse DDT.
Oh.
Sandal. Kenny Valentine fighting
another one.
Back here.
Jared to the face. He's getting pumped up. He's getting hype.
Ooh.
Missed with that. Oh.
Damn.
Kenny Valentine right back down.
Oh. Rough Rich. Going
off. Rough Rich. Rough 1-4. Oh.
You think he's really gonna do that?
No. Well, actually, yes, I was.
Damn.
Oh, and a knee right to the face.
Rah.
Like I was saying, Kenny Valentine has just been on this amazing journey after coming back. So kind of seeing him now, and then now in the main event of WrestleFest 3 after winning the New Jersey Saint Invitational. Look at the position that Kenny got him in. Oh!
It's a long story.
Story for this man.
Stomp.
Double foot stomp. That.
One, two, no.
A long grind. Rough Rich, on the other hand, we haven't personally. I haven't really personally seen him a lot. I remember the time I did really see him, kind of like both. was, you know, really two effing years and the occasion of death. And the only reason why I say that is because he, even though yes, he returned that Day of Reckoning, it's like he only showed up and then he went MIA for the longest. We have not seen him since Day of Reckoning until he showed up for Guilty as Charged.
You know what that means?
It was his DDP.
You know what that means? He was waiting for the moment. He was waiting for that moment there.
Kenny Valentine now throwing rough ribs to the outside.
Oh my goodness.
Kenny busted open on the head. Off the ropes.
Valentine.
Woo! And a little pose for the fans at home.
This is indeed awesome, folks. Nothing.
Like I was saying, rough rich. I have, can't just really say my, oh, barely connecting. Like I said, I can't really get my honest opinion about Rough Rich. Of him kind of going MIA after winning the contract. Was that Day of Reckoning? And then him showing up at Guilty as Charged like it was nothing. So I feel like that was kind of a waste for Rough Rich to win that contract.
Oh, wait, crossbody.
Crossbody. I said, but there was other big names in there that kind of should have won, but I've mixed emotions.
Compared to Redacted,
Kaito, Redacted, and Chris Omega, wasn't a lot of options.
But you can't say those two defenses that Rough, is it two or three, I believe? I think it's three. So he has two defenses because he defended his title against Duke Drama and then went on to. And Yama.
Hold up, Brainbuster!
Brainbuster, but rope break. I knew that was. I even saw that Brainbuster coming, but it's like I knew it was gonna be at least a rope breaker.
Now, white kick to the midsection. Rough Rich. Off the ropes. Oh, tie it in.
Clash
of the Titans. Oh, trying to go for something.
Oh, clash once again. Clash once again.
Kenny Valentine. Oh!
Oh!
Headbutt!
That clothesline.
Yeah. Now put him into
the corner. Come right to the corner.
Oh, no. Wait, Kenny. Rich.
Oh, belly to belly to the top.
Belly to belly. One.
Two. This is indeed awesome, folks. Rough Rich. Oh. This might be over. This might be over as we know it. Oh. Big jump.
Get O.
Yeah, this might be over.
And now a pounce!
Oh my goodness!
Taking him out. This might be the end of the story.
One, two, no!
Kick out it.
Kenny Valentine still got life left.
Shockingly.
Kenny Valentine. Dragon screw.
And now, Kenny, throwing him into the corner. What could he be thinking? Oh.
Even when it came out to win, but.
No.
Oh. No. Now, this one, no. This is reasonable. On this big bean head, bullet head. Yes! That's the only time that is jammed with that move. Let's go. One.
Two.
What?
No! That's the only time that is jammed with that move. Yes!
Kick out at
usually I look away, but that was kind of reasonable. Me.
Big old corner. Rumble. Big splash.
What a splash.
This is.
Rich now. Pile driver.
Come on.
Who are you going for? Oh, we'll then see each other. Back and forth.
These two men go just for a shot at the heavyweight title.
Oh my goodness. On the top rope.
Double
eyes. Oh, pull up. Rolled by Kenny Valentine.
One, two.
Two. No.
That could have been it.
Drop kick.
Oh, trying to drop kick. Kenny Valentine. Alternating forearms.
Oh, and a big
move on the outside.
Oh, shoot.
Tuning star. A two. Burn off that table. Kenny Valentine has in store. Uh-oh. Look at his big bullet, big beam bullet head on that table. Oh, goodness.
Damn.
Another knockout punch.
26. Rich.
Rich. Oh my god, belly to belly!
Belly to belly.
Tyson, this might be it for Kenny. This might be it for Kenny. The story's over. He couldn't finish the page.
That's it. That's it.
What? You gotta be kidding me.
Uh-uh.
Elbow.
Uh-uh.
Elbow. Doll. Okay. Ooh. Ref okay?
It's the ref. But the ref is not paying attention.
What about me? The old guy
was okay. Oh, that was right to the nuts.
That was a blatant nut shot.
Rich.
Hello.
Rich, oh. Another one. Why is Rich not going for the pin?
No, I know what he's going for. It's over.
Oh my goodness!
God. Damn. It's done. The story's over.
No, it's not. No, it's not. Shut up.
What a show. What a season. Of course, this has been Nucci on commentary for almost every single show. Tyson, you want to say goodbye?
We will see you in 24. God damn it.
Love you.